The American Red Cross's Southern Arizona chapter will be installing 1,000 free smoke detectors as part of its Sound the Alarm campaign. The campaign's goal is to reduce deaths because of fires. Firefighters and volunteers will install smoke alarms in at-risk homes. The event will begin at 2916 East Broadway, 8 a.m. and end around noon. American Red Cross is looking for 350 volunteers. If you would like to register, go to KGUN9.com.